Nothing.
He's been fucking open most of it.